Navin's speech was great. It was a lot about being the bridge from a community and being a leader. Most importantly, being a leader in tough situations, which is one of the hardest things to do, and something that I hope to make part of my personality and character in the future as I go into college.